My name is Karim Mussilhy. I was in the documentary that Ben Minnow Movies made about Grenfell.
Why was it so important for you to be part of this process, and how vital a tool do you think this documentary has been in securing the justice that the families of Grenfell clearly still seek?
Yeah, it was massively important. I mean, there was a lot of media around the area, you know, during the first few weeks. A lot of people that wanted a story, basically. And our heads were all over the place. You know, for me personally, I'm running around looking for my uncle, and I use the media as a tool to try to gain as much information as possible. But also, at the same time, through the perception that we were getting from the general public, through what was being told on mainstream media about we were all sort of, you know, illegal immigrants and benefit frauds that were living in this tower, I knew that it was important to get the truth out. And when I was approached by Ben and his team, you know, I made the judgment very early on, because you could tell, or I could tell, that, you know, their agenda was genuine and they wanted to do right by us. And they did, you know, they told our story in a very sort of dignified and truthful way. And the continued issues are still happening today, you know, the issues that I highlighted in the documentary in terms of how we were looked after by the local authority, or it was non-existent really, and the campaigning that we've had to do with government in order to get things that really should have been put in place for us from day one, that ultimately contributed to the death of so many lives. But it was massively important to be able to get our stories out there, because what was out there wasn't the truth.